having fun?
Yeah, loving it.
This is Bama Bucks. Bama Bucks in Sardis City, Alabama.
Yeah, my daddy would love this right here. It's all the different plugs. Look at that. Fish plugs. Look at that bass. And the eagle. And the deer. And the bear. It's got everything everywhere. There's bears on the wall. And the raccoons.
Yummy.
Just look at these. Did you get them both? Look at that. Don't that look good? It's very good. Tasty.
I'm going to cut it open and see.
Yep.
I'd say that's pretty close to medium. Tell me how good it is.
Mm-hmm.
Super tender.
Very good and tender. See?
Yeah.
Super Mine's tender. Not bleeding on the plate.
It hurt his medium well.
Mm-hmm.
Mine's medium.
And it's perfect.
All right. Tell us who you are and where we're at.
My name's Cody. We're at Bama Bucks. We're eating some lunch today, some good steaks.
Yes.
We've got all kind of animals to look at. So if y'all are watching this, y'all come on by and check us out.
That's right.
All right. Cody's the man.
That's right.
Appreciate it.
Awesome.
All right. Later.
Thank you. Bye. Baby. Hey. Hey there, baby. Hey. Aren't you beautiful? Look at you. Hey there. I see you. Look at that. Oh, how pretty. Look.
You'll crank up some water?
It won't. Oh, you're beautiful. Look at that. Y'all are so beautiful. Yes. Look at that. Oh. They might smell this food we're toting around.
Yeah. Sure they smell food. Look. All day.
Hey there, babies. Look at their feet. They got pads on their feet. Look at that. How pretty. Look at it. See the bottom of his foot? There comes him. Look at these. That's kangaroos. Look, and turtle. Look at the deer over there. You see him way over there? Look at the turtle going towards the deer. And those two eating together. Look at the donkeys. And the kangaroo. Hey, Charlie. Look at the
Halloween decorations.
Oh, that's
too.
Wonderful.
Yeah, look at it. Rest in peace, guys. bananas. Mm-hmm. They eat bananas, blueberries. They eat chopped up sweet potatoes, squash, and zucchini.
I mean, who don't like that stuff?
Mm-hmm. But they also eat what's called a monkey biscuit. And that has all like the vitamins and nutrients that if they were in the wild. So they have to have those as well.
Look at that.
They're really looking for their mini they love marshmallows.
Oh.
But I gave them all the rest of them like yesterday.
They're marshmallows.
You'd rather have this one?
Yeah.
Oh, look at that. Those are good.
All right, like it's going to take it. She'll take anything because these two team up together and they usually want to have stuff.
Look at that. She said, I like that.
Now they're waiting for me to go to the back because I'll pull out that back there.
Like, let me just check out what all you got. Look, just looking at that one.
They are.
Look at that, big Newtons.
They have a little baby. He stays across the street and about this big. Oh my God, he's the cutest thing ever.
See, wouldn't you love to just get him home?
Well, he used to stay in the store with us. That's where we kept the babies. But he has started doing the...
Yes.
What are those hanging on?
And he would get hurt.
She promised she'd bring him this weekend and give him a bath. So I'm going to see him. I'm missing over there.
Look at all
that. Yep. There.
Another way.
So we're having a good time?
Yes, I'm having a ball.
Yeah.
This is right up my alley. All the animals. It's great.
Yeah, great. Bama Bucks is a great place to come.
This
You've
is
never
really
been here.
Nice. And I suggest take the trip through the animals. Well worth it. Well worth it.
Did you leave them alone?
Yeah.
Did you see her coming?
Yeah.
You saw her coming with the food, didn't you?
Yeah, he did.
Fuzzy antlers.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. You are so sweet. Yes, you're so sweet.
That is a loud duck.
Hey, dear babies.